go ahead and look at the identity, because the identity is revealed in verse number 27. It says, "For of a truth, against thy holy child Jesus, whom thou hast anointed, both Herod and Pontius Pilate with the Gentiles and the people of Israel were gathered together." So according to verse 27, the who is referring to the Father.